Here we are in technical rehearsals for an illusion, or an escape, I should say, that we call Houdini. Now, I originally designed this for a Broadway show called Ragtime back in 1996. When the show was finished, I ended up taking the equipment and using it in my own touring show, well, since then. Now, what's interesting about this is, to a degree, it is the illusion of danger. But the reality is, to make any of this look real, you need to bring a little bit of risk into the game. So because of this, because we've actually got, me, a human being, going up into this box, everything needs to be very carefully tested, more so for everything, for technical reasons. I'm not so worried about myself, I've been doing this for 100 years, but I'm worried about all of the technicians working together to make sure nothing blows up. So check this out. That's the first drop, and this is what we call the second drop, which reveals the fact that I've disappeared. And when everything comes together, hopefully, it'll look like an accident on stage. Anytime. Yep, anytime now. This is the kind of technical problem I was talking about. Ah, there you go.